So that's for fireworks Monday night. So in the meantime, let's have some great music. Please put your hands together for the Danhattans.
Good afternoon, Ribfest. You ready?
Ready.
All right, here we go. Surroundings. Thank you so much. Great to be back. Any Bob Dylan fans out there?
Yeah.
Any drive-by trucker fans out there?
Yeah.
All right. This is the best of both worlds.
Be scrounging. is lonely, but you know you're only used to get. But you still there. Nobody's ever taught you how to live out on the street. And now you're just gonna have to get used to it. You say it never, you never compromise. Well, I missed your tramp, but now you realize. As you gaze into the vacuum of his eyes, he said, do you want to make a deal? Help me out again, come on. Tell me. Or how does it feel? Turn around and see the frowns on the jugglers and the clowns when they all day. The tricks for you. And never understood that it ain't no good. Shouldn't let other people get your kicks for you. Say, they carry on his shoulder. Siamese cat. Ain't it hard when you discover that he really wasn't where it's at? After he took from you everything he could steal. Help me out, people. Well, how does it feel? On the steeple and all the pretty people, they're all drinking, thinking that they got it made. Exchanging all them precious gifts. Well, you better take that diamond ring and you better pawn it, babe. He used to be so amused that Napoleon rings the language that he used.
Dylan, we're gonna do a little deep track from Bob Dylan now. Okay with you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Say yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you so much.
Well, at the window. Here I am in this old night cafe. Yeah. Walking, chewing, fro beneath the moon. At the weather trucks I rode in snow. And I sit on this bank of sand and watch the river go. Wish I was back in the city. The sunlight skimming over the chimney tops and I wound up so close at hand. Yeah. I had wings and I could fly. I know where I would go. But right now I sit here so contentedly and I watch the river flow. Disagreeing on just about everything. Well, make it stop and wonder why. Why, only yesterday I saw a man out on the street. Couldn't help but cry. Whoa, whoa, this old river keeps on rolling through. No matter what gets in the way and which way the wind does blow. And as long as it does, baby, I'm just gonna sit right here and I'm gonna, hey, and watch the river go.
Thank you.
those racket boys can do.
Granddaddy around here, I only come to count about twice a year. He'd buy 100 pounds of yeast and some copper line. Everybody knew that he made moonshine.
Rockstar poses.
Steve Earle, man. Thank you so much.
Steve Earle.
We're going to do another Steve Earle song for you. All right?
All right.
Here we go.
It's the only Irish in the audience.
Hey!
Asks Patrick Murphy.
Well, I took a stroll on the old long walk of a day. I met a little girl and we stopped to talk of a fine soft day. Will I ask you now? What's a fella to do? If her hair was black and her eyes were blue, I knew right then I'd be taking a whirl around the salt hill from the Galway girl.
Help me out, fellas.
upstairs at her flat downtown of a fine soft day. But I ask again, what's a fella to do if her hair was black and her eyes were blue? So I took her hand and I gave her a twirl. Boys, I lost my heart to the Galway girl.
Sad but true.
Well, when I woke up, I was all alone, with a broken heart and a ticket home.
Well, I asked again, what's a fella to do if her hair was black and her eyes were blue? Because I've been around, I've seen a great big world. I ain't never seen nothing like a Galway girl.
At the end of the week here. Friday, Shanahan's Woodbridge. Old favorite here from Richie Valens. Ready?
Kevin was right. We're from the 50s.
Well, come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
While we're on the subject, we'll do something else kind of like that.
Thank you.
Restrain this man. Yeah, Los Lobos. We love him. Ready?
Standing by a window, looking out at the night. Got so many troubles on your love's mind. But don't worry, baby. Turning.
father, and he was a dream. So away, I was away, ran down the street. Well, don't worry, baby.
Thank you, Los Lobos. And somewhere along the way, we got to thank John Lee Hooker, too. That's, this is for the Stones fans out there. Everybody having a good time?
Yeah!
At the Ribfest, this is so awesome. We wait all year long for this thing to come around again. And you don't even have to attend it. It's really good to attend it. But on the way here, when if you're downwind of it, it's so awesome. You're almost... it smells so nice. You're almost ingesting ribs through the air. You might call it Wi-Fi rib absorption. We'd like to thank Michelle Cutaia. Michelle Cutaia, who provides the facilities for us to practicing. Big hand for Michelle out in the audience. Hello to all our friends who came out, including Max and Don. Joan and Kim.
Great. and you, I see.
All right.
Yeah.
Max the sax. Matt Kaley on the mando.
Yeah.
That was a gentle little love song from the Rolling Stones. Thank you so much. It's been a great afternoon. Thank you very, very much for letting us play out here. Thanks to Kevin. Thanks to Ribfest for booking us. Come out and see us. We're in the area. The Danhattans, your friends and neighbors from Naperville and the area. Here's an old favorite. Sing along if you know the words.
Guitar.
guitar, and Daniel Nigg on the keyboards. I'm Dr. Dave. Have a great time at the Ribfest. Thank you so much.
Yeah, she's a dollar. She's my protection. Yeah, she's a promise in your election.
Well, sister, I can't let you go. I'm a priest in the heart, steep for traveling show. For love, money, 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 one, two, three, four, fever.